after graduating at Iowa, I knew I always wanted to work in pharmaceutical industry, which is what I've been doing for the last almost 14 years now. I currently work for Teva Pharmaceuticals as a medical outcomes liaison, but I started in industry as a medical science liaison, calling on physicians. And after a few years of that, I really was interested in moving over to a more general U.S. healthcare-based type of interactive type of position. So I started thinking about getting another degree in addition to my PharmD. It was a no-brainer for me finding out that the pharmacy school had this graduate online program that I could do very easily, being remotely based in Iowa. It didn't take me long to decide that University of Florida was the best choice for me. The faculty that University of Florida has access to is unbelievable. I mean, I am still in touch with some of the faculty members. I also had the opportunity to work on an independent study with Dr. Robert Navarro, who has a vast amount of experience on the payer side. And just getting to interact with him personally was also very valuable for me. Right before I graduated, at the end of 2015, in the area concentration I was focused in, pharmacoeconomics, they decided to start offering a data analysis type class. Or I just kept that in the back of my mind that that was an option for me. And now, I guess it's been almost 3 years later, I'm going to apply in the non-degree program just to take that class, just because I want to keep learning.